So now I'm just gonna sketch, and I've got the background. So I'm gonna try to put this flower onto the, so that kind of use that as a guideline for my painting. I'm gonna be using the, I like this vine charcoal. This is the one I happen to have. I think today I'm going to be using some India yellow hue and some, I want to darken it and lighten it. So I'm going to use some burnt umber for darkening and some titanium white to lighten it, of course. I got some yellow and some red, but I don't think so. Also, in case I need it, I do have some Alizarin crimson hue. Not sure exactly how to pronounce that, but I'm gonna just paint this little guy in here. Okay, hello all. I did a little more work on the pot, I guess you want to call it. But I think I'm gonna paint in I'm gonna paint in the leaves this time. So to get the leaves,
I might do the stem as well. I don't know. Probably not. For today, I'm going to use some chromium oxide green, because I think there's a nice plant green. Then for highlights, I'll be using this yellow light. It's CP cadmium yellow light. And then of course, for darkening and highlights, I'll be using titanium white and a burnt umber. That's coming up to about right here. And that's there. here I'm going to block out the flowers. I've got leaves, and I think I put a little too much focus on the pot. But I've got that, then I've got at least the beginning of the stem. Probably should have brought it down instead of painting it, because I think arc should have been a little higher. But anyway,
I can read that well.
Use some titanium white.
And that's pretty much all I'm gonna do. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed.